We chose bioplastic because it is a sustainable plastics and are an increasingly well-known alternative to petroleum-based plastics. They are made out of biological sources instead of oil, and they are biodegradable plastics, and it is the best way to reduce the harmful effects of plastics to the environment. The
total amount of plastics on Earth now tops 5 billion tons, which is a lot. These plastics only require a little amount of equipment, which is environmentally friendly and does not bring harm to the environment.
And it takes less energy to produce, and it is not toxic.
So in order to save Earth from dangerous plastic pollutions, bioplastics are the finest option. Here's how to make bioplastic.
Making bioplastic is simple. Put all the chemicals in a beaker and heat it up until it turns to a jelly-like and transparent mixture. And then pour it in a non-stick cooking paper and then let it dry for a whole day in a film hood. And the bioplastic is formed. The chemical equation is polymerization of hydrocarbon, which is eco-friendly. It is a better alternative than normal commercial plastics. The bioplastic is tough and durable.
It's also soft and delicate, which is environmentally friendly.
And it is a great alternative as the texture and the thickness isn't that different to normal commercial plastics.
Bioplastic is a great alternative as it could replace normal commercial plastics, for example, cups.